it is said, you have to create awake the mercy in your heart, Daya. Great sage Tulsidas said, Daya dharam ka mool hai. The roots or the base of the dharma is the mercy. Now, this daya is not only towards the humans, towards all creatures. And that's why in Sanatan Dharma and in Hindu Dharma, all who follows this Hindu Dharmas, and you can be only a Hindu, real Hindu, if you have a mercy in your heart that you will not eat killed animals, you will not eat even living animals, you will not let kill the animals for your food. Daya, prani matra par daya. Mercy, compassion towards every creature. Or paap mool abhiman, the roots of the sins is the ego, proudness, the proudness of your age, proudness of your beauty, proudness of your caste or the nation, proudness of your wealth, proudness of your position, social position, and proudness of being a special greater. This all creates the ego. And when the ego takes over, then the mercy, humbleness is gone. You lost in your heart the love. If you think daya is only towards the humans, then you are mistaken. Unfortunately, nowadays, even the humans have no mercy towards the humans. Such people, how are they going to create the mercy in their heart? Therefore, in Hinduism, in Vedanta teaching, in the Vedic culture, in the ancient tradition and culture, always have been first mercy towards all living beings. Atma so pramatma. Atma is the Paramatma. The Atma, your divine self, is the universal self. Sabhi prani meri Atma hai. All creatures are myself, my Atma. Therefore, if I do anything to any creature, means I am doing to myself. Bhagavan Sri Deep Narayan Mahaprabhuji said, love each and every creature, if not more, then at least that much as you love yourself. If there is no daya, if there is no mercy, then your heart is blocked. Your heart becomes hard like a stone. Therefore, the first step for the human is this, that human should never think that I am only the alone on this planet. Other animals and vegetation just for my use. This is the biggest mistake a human can do.